Hello, 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 and welcome back to City Skylines in the fairly wonderful city of Sparkleberry. And we're going to jump right into it with building some more residential, because as you can see, people want it. So that looks good. Wonderful. Excellent. Oh, nope, not wonderful and excellent. Oh, we don't even have high enough population for that. That is quite unfortunate. So we'll go down here and just give these new areas water. And then we'll go boom, 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 boom. Then we can go ahead and put some zoning in here. And I think that'll help with our residential demand quite nicely. Look, these people have a little picnic table in their backyard. I like that detail. I like that. Oh! What are these people? Oh, that must have to deal with that demand. Okay. So I think what I'll do is I'll actually go and do zoom, zoom, zoom. That'll have some rows ready for zoning once the demand appears. Which it should sometime soon. Go ahead and build those roads. Like zoom. And then boom. 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 Oh, we are finally in Little Hamlet. We can get a medical clinic, a landfill site, and an elementary school. First, I think I'm still landfill clinic. I mean, not the landfill clinic. The, landfill. So, but where? I guess if we put it here, could we scoot a road past it here? We very well could. And then we can do our, the rest of our zoning like that. And then just make sure it gets some. Okay, good. And then if we do like that, we can go ahead and put our medical clinic maybe here. And then our elementary school. Our elementary school here. Wait, is that central? Okay, that's central. And so, yeah, that's looking wonderful. I think this is becoming a very nice city. Guess these people can't decide whether they want to move or stay. Looks like we have a bit of industrial demand, so we can just go over here and quickly boom boom zone. Bothers me in this game is like when you have a big city and then it gets filled with traffic. That bothers me. Oh, wait. I did speed it up. Yes, we're going slowly. But we are expanding quite well, I'd say. We expand a bit out this way. And then, oh, we don't even have any more money. It's kind of depressing. To think that we are this poor of a city. Oh. It actually glitched the game into giving you the ability to go into the negatives. I think that's pretty cool. access to 11%, then we shouldn't even need to take a loan then. We increase the taxes just a tad. Just a tad, smidgy bit. Excuse that. My brother's in here and he's not being very quiet for some reason. So yeah, I think this city's going quite nicely. And my computer battery's low, so we'll just have to cut this short a bit. So I hope you've enjoyed this episode of City Skylines, Sparkleberry City, and I hope to see you soon.